Hi, my name is Dr. Sydney Everhart. I'm an assistant professor in the Department of Plant Pathology at the University of Nebraska-Lincoln. Plant pathology, in simple terms, is the study of diseases and disorders that affect plants, with the long-term goal to better understand and to develop better management strategies. Research in my lab is focused on understanding how and why disease outbreaks occur, understanding what the source of a pathogen is, whether it's coming from another outside field or if it's coming from the farmer's field itself is important for developing management approaches. So in Nebraska, we have several economically important crops, which includes corn, soybean, and dry bean, such as some of these plants here. And my research has focused on some of these economically important crops. So we study a pathogen called Sclerotinia sclerotiorum. This is a fungal pathogen that causes the disease named white mold. So this is a particularly devastating disease because we have few host plants with genetic resistance to this pathogen. This means that farmers rely mostly on cultural techniques for controlling, minimizing the disease in their fields, and also fungicide applications. But one of the problems is that with repeated use of fungicides, fungicide resistance can occur. So we collect this pathogen and we study the fungicide sensitivity of this organism to determine whether fungicide resistance is a problem for farmers. And we also use genetic techniques for characterizing the pathogen population to better understand where it's coming from and how it's become established in the fields. Another part of my role as a professor at UNL is to mentor the next generation of scientists. So this includes mentoring undergraduates, graduate students, and also postdoctoral researchers in the lab. So we oftentimes work together to try to solve some of these challenging plant disease problems. The research in my lab is important because this pathogen is uniquely challenging to farmers in Nebraska. It can cause devastating yield loss during years when we have the right weather conditions, and during those years, fungicide applications might also be limited. Another component that's really challenging about this pathogen is that it's capable of surviving in the soil for up to 5 years. So traditional cultural approaches, such as rotation of different crops to a non-host, might not actually reduce this disease. So developing the kind of knowledge that can be used by anyone in agriculture, such as extension specialists, extension educators, and crop consultants, is the role that my lab plays in trying to solve this devastating problem for Nebraska. If you're interested in learning more about plant pathology, potential careers in plant pathology, and also some of the research that's going on in my lab right now, I encourage you to visit the Department of Plant Pathology's website, and also from there you can navigate to my personal website, everhart.unl.edu.